everyone.
Hi.
Hey, we're coming from Burr Pond. Burr Pond with our kayaks today. Again, second day Mrs. D went kayaking.
First day for me this year.
Yeah, yeah. So we're having lots of fun. So we're going to show you a few things that we see out in nature today. I hope you enjoy it. Oh, did you see the turtle? I was going to show you the turtle, but he went down into the water. Bye, turtle. Hey, we found one of the beaver lodges.
At Burr Pond.
At Burr Pond. And last year, Miss Brianna and I saw the beavers that live in here. But we probably won't see them today because they come out at dinner time.
Yeah.
And it's way too cold to go out at that time. But that's the beaver lodge that they made.
They live in it.
You can see they've been building and adding to it. There they are. They're inside sleeping.
Yeah, and last year we heard the babies.
Yeah. I hope they have babies again. We'll see. There's the beaver lodge. There's three of them that we saw at Burr Pond. This is just one.
Next, we're going to sneak into over here.
Look, there's a mushroom. But over here, you can see a beaver chop down this tree.
And over here, he made it super pointy, just like a sharp pencil, and it fell. Look how big.
And that mushroom's pretty cool. Here's another beaver lodge. This one's a little big. I think these were the beavers who probably chopped down that tree because it's right next to the chopped down tree. There's another tree coming out of the water. It looks like they ate all the bark off of this tree. There's no more bark on it. And that's where beavers live.
Really close to the beaver lodge to show you how it's made. You can see there's a lot of dirt and sticks and leaves. Not really you can see that, but they do work very hard. Look, this one goes all the way into the land so they can get to all the trees. Inside, right in front of me, that's where the beavers are.
Those plants are called fanworts. They're invasive species, which means they're not from around here. They're from the South and from South America. People use them for fish tanks to make their fish tanks look pretty, but even a tiny piece will make a lot grow.
Under the arch. Am I gonna make it? Limbo! How low can you go? Here I am! Woo! No hands!
You see the two geese swimming?
There they go. Those are Canadian geese. Here's two mallard ducks. It looks like one's a boy with the green head and the other one's a girl duck. They're just swimming. Do you see them? They're hiding under the tree. You'll see him come out. Here comes the boy one. Here comes the girl. Those are mallard ducks. Row, row, row your boat gently down the pond. Merrily, 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 life is but a dream. Well, there she goes. Miss Bree is kayaking. Hey, do you see the goose? He's talking to you. Well, he's standing up. I think I'm getting a little close. He doesn't like when I get too close to him. They like their space.
You're coming to me, bro. Here's my little goose friend. Look at him swim, he's so fast. He was just eating something before.
I found some ducks. Do you see the ducks? There they go, they're flying away. We scared them. Bye, duckies. Here's a turtle. Sunning on the rock. Do you see him? Looks like a baby. He's so cute. He's not even moving for me. What kind of turtle is that, Miss Brianna?
A painted turtle.
A painted turtle. He's warming up. The water's super cold. He likes to come out and get sun and warm up his body. And here's one big view of the big pond, lake, Burr Pond. There it is. All right, we're almost done. Brianna's headed to the boat ramp to get out of her kayak.
Bye, boys and girls.
Bye.
We hope you enjoyed our video today.
I've always wanted to bring them kayaking with us. I'm glad we were able to today.
Yes.
Bye.
Bye.